Oh, no, Mrs. Waller. When I first came to America, my first two speeches, I was grabbing for words and everybody in the audience was helping me. But now I've started dreaming in English and I started thinking. Yes, and that's helping me a very big lot.